I believe this is the first time that I've done the Inland Rail Trail the whole way in this direction. I did a little bit of it the other day going to Del Dios, and it felt so unfamiliar. I was like, I don't think I've done it. So here's what it looks like going from Vista to Escondido. Yes, there are three or four kind of tricky transitions, but you kind of have to have done it or watch my video. Yeah, that light gets backed up. If they have the light, you gotta let them have it. Well, this is a fun angle with the mountains behind us and the bike path like a big ribbon rolling up ahead of us. like school just let out. Excuse me, sorry. A little excitement. Google Maps says we're going to arrive at 3:01 and the train leaves at 3:03, so but usually I can pick up a few minutes being on the e-bike.